fast for an old man.
We were one and the same, only I chose a different path.
I don't understand.
Time no longer flows like a river. It's a raging sea where all fates are intertwined. I too tried to find Prince Hassan, but Mount Karth is getting the better of me. You found the Simorgh's powers. I can save us all. Give them to me.
No,
You already had your chance, and you failed. I can do better than you. Give me your powers.
You know, you're not the only one acquiring the Simorgh's powers. You seem stronger, but not strong enough to save a friend yet.
Save a friend? What do you mean?
Oh, so now you have time for me. Are you courageous enough and clever enough to save your friend? Along a timeline of the past, Hassan is there.
Wait, is there a way to save Hassan? Tell me. I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, all right. I'll tell you. But you must deal with someone with the darkest of souls. A soul so dark and dangerous, she relishes in chaos.
But how do I find her if I don't have my eye?
What eye? You already have two of those.
My orb, prism, eye thing that you stole.
Oh, that thing. You had it all along.
What? But how?
Here, I'll show you where evil lives. Look for her within the pit of the eternal sands.
You must show proof of courage and cleverness to get there. The pit of eternal sands. No one has ever come out. Maybe because no one has ever entered.
One more step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Varum did. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
I know you can't lie when you're angry. It's just... Varum told us a different story.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum, this sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita. He sides with his mentor.
With the prince gone, Persia is threatened.
If there's anyone fit to lead, it's you, Varum.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine, drought, people suffering, Kushan, attacks.
She's had 30 years to prove herself.
I am no leader without you, but together, we can restore Persia.
My bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah. Persia, people. But what about the kid?
It pains me to say this, but Sargon must not interfere.
Varum, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Anahita.
By any means necessary.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree, it's high time to trim his sails once and for all.
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And Artaban.
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Radjen is after us.
So, this is the end for the immortals. We're hunting each other now.
The end is not yet written. Stay on the move. Don't look back.